Use chain rule and quotient rule to find the derivative of this function. For the chain rule portion, imagine that x to the third is your outside function, and x squared plus 1 divided by x squared minus 1 is your inside function. Apply power rule to take the derivative of the outside function, then multiply by the derivative of the inside function using quotient rule to find it. Simplify the numerator of the second fraction. Now simplify as much as possible.